Hi everyone, and welcome back to Crafting with Gurty. And today I'm going to be making this box. You could fit anything in there. I don't know what that, but I don't know. Could fit something, and it's just like that. Okay, and I'm using the detailed floral thin wax. And I need that piece. Look at that mucky thing. And clean it. Naughty that. Right. Excuse me. You'll need a piece of cardstock. Get your trimmer. A piece of cardstock what measures 7.5 by 6.3. And you score at 2 2 7/8, 4 7/8, and 5 1/2. Turn 3/8 of an inch. 1 1/8, 5 1/4, and 6. Okay, that's that. You'll also need a piece that is 4 1/8 by 2 1/8. So, don't know where my bone folder is. So you'll need to put it through your machine like so. Okay, so let me get mine. Oops, the daisy. So I'm just going to put it through. Through quite a few times. You never know, do you? No, it needs to go through a bit more. I might have to put a shim in. Might. See how this goes. No, I'll have to use a shim. A little bit of card. See if it'll do it. Where's my poker doodle? There we go. Thank you. grab it. Sometimes you have to use a bit of persuasion. Scissors. Just let me check my box. Up this one and notch. Put up this one and notch. Don't know why I did that extra line. Guess we don't need it. Notch this. Same as with this one. Okay. So I end up with something like that. Okay. Then you need to go and put it through again to do this. Okay. So this is what's happened. So you'll need some glue. Like so, on your hand. Place your card just before the score line. That's like that, just a hint of a whisper. Then you need bluage and all four flaps. Hold it like so, and I'm holding it onto the wrong one. It's this one. Show the level. I forgot one simple thing because I'm a doylem. Take these off. And these off. You've got a little box. That cool? Well, you would have if my glove would stick. Need to take a little bit off there. I think I might need to take a little bit of a wedge off. Well, not a wedge. Better. There you go. You can put a bit of Velcro. I just don't have any on hand, I'm afraid. So a bit of Velcro. Look nice, don't they? Just a little box. Should I put some bling on? Where's my bling bling? Here we go. Different coloured ones. Green one there. Red one there. Is that it? That's it. And we'll do gold one there. And a purple one there. That's it. So there you go. There's two little boxes, what you could fit a small sweet in it, you know, like a little chocolate bar. And that's come off. There we go. Maybe a chocolate bar. Not sure, but hope you've enjoyed. And like, share, subscribe. That'd be awesome. And I will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.